And what a city this is. What a city. I've been living in this city all my life. I was born here. I went to school here. Today I'm getting married here. And I never get tired of talking about what a great city this is. I'm a nut about it. I'm nut. Oh, I'm the first one to admit it. I could go on talking about this city for the rest of my life. I still have plenty to tell you, believe me.
How about doing your talking someplace else? There's some people trying to get some sleep around here, if you don't mind.
What, are you crazy? You have to drop windows in the street? Are you crazy?
I didn't do it deliberately. It wasn't deliberately. It's that Barney Kempinski.
Take this area right here. The Lower East Side of Manhattan, so-called. 50 years ago, this was a slum section filled with lousy tenements and push carts and garbage laying all over the gutter. Let me show you something. Here's a picture of the way it was. Isn't that something? That's the way it looked 50 years ago. Something, huh? Look at it today. Look at all the new buildings they're putting up. Look at all those parks and things. Don't tell me the city ain't making progress. I don't buy that. For my money,
Stage 67 is presented by Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it for you, your home, and industry. And by Singer and the fabulous new Touch and Sew sewing machines with the exclusive push-button bobbin that winds up in the machine.
Something. She puts on Cameo's Little Nothing. A Little Nothing is just a little stocking by Cameo. It comes in a little black box. It's made of Cantree's nylon, and it fits like no stocking at all. When a woman puts on the Little Nothing by Cameo, better watch it, fella.
Cameo Stockings, just one part of Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it at Burlington, and we do more of it than anyone in the world.
That's the Brooklyn Bridge over there, built in 1883. It used to cost you a penny to get over to Brooklyn. Now you can get there for nothing.
Wall Street, will you please? Oh, there's no hurry. No hurry at all. Today's rather an important day for me. Today... Oh, by the way, I didn't thank you for picking me up, young man.
Here, here's $5. Here, put it away.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Yes. Today's the day, as they say. Today's going to be decided if Consolidated Phosphate is merged with Copper Limited. If it should occur the Consolidated Phosphate does merge with Copper Limited, that means, of course, that I shall be disposed of, removed from my present position, and resigned the garbage heap.
You'll be able to find something else.
No, not at my age, young man. No. I'd never be able to maintain the standard of living to which I've become accustomed. Impossible. No, I'd be finished. Done with. Sylvia will probably leave me. Wingate will probably leave me.
Wingate too.
They'll all probably leave me. Still, it's kind of you to say, young man. Here, put this away with the others.
Listen, mister, this is a big city. There's opportunity here you just don't find anyplace else. Start all over again. Build yourself up another industry. You did it once, you could do it again.
Well, I could. I could build another one.
Sure.
Hey, why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Let her leave me. Who needs that cheap bit of baggage? She's brought me nothing but heartaches and indigestion. Let them all leave me. Here, young man, you must join me in a... Here.
No, thanks. I'm getting married today. I got to stay sober.
Married?
Yeah, I got to be at City Hall by 3 o'clock.
Yeah. I can't help feeling a bit sentimental about a man getting married. I just can't help it. Here. Put it all away. I'll do it. I will do it. I'll build another industry. A bigger one. A better one. I'll show them all. I'll start from the very bottom and build up and up and up. Stop this car at once, young man.
Come on, everything's all right. Come on.
To their own good. They all learn to cheat you. It's a mistake.
Okay, forget it. You gave me $20.
No. It's just, how much is it?
It's $1.85.
Well, make it $2. That'll be $18 change, please.
18 change?
Well, come along, young man. I haven't got all morning to waste. You know, I did give you $20, didn't I?
Oh, this is something. This is really something.
Thank you.
I'll tell you something, Charlie. I personally hope that Consolidated gets together with that Limited and they boot you out on your... It takes all kinds, and they got them in this city. They got them, all right. This is one of my favorite buildings, and it's one of my favorite presidents, too. He's George Washington. He became president here in 1789. Can you imagine how this neighborhood has changed since then? I mean, look at it. Just look at it. That's something, huh? Just try coming around here at lunchtime. You could get crushed to death running out for a ham sandwich. I mean it. Hey, hey, they want 18 popsicles, room 1500.
18, right?
Yes, 6 orange raspberries, 6 cherry lime, and 6 strawberry shortcake.
I got it, 6 orange raspberries, 6 cherry lime, and 6 strawberry short, right?
Right. Yeah.
Yep. Now, what room did you say?
1500 on the 15th floor. When you're in love, a thrill comes over you. When you're in love, a chill goes over you. Everything runs over you. And when you're in love, when you're in love. Pauley Square. They got all the court buildings around here. Back there at City Hall, that's where I gotta be. By 3 o'clock.
Chocolate chip, a little tutti frutti, a little butter pecan.
A chocolate chip cone, please.
That's very close to a chocolate chip. Very close. Thank you.
Ice cream! That's the ice cream.
Salmon.
I want a fudgy, please.
There you go.
Fudgy. That's vanilla. I want a fudgy.
It's a tutti frutti.
It's a tutti frutti.
It's all
right.
That's vanilla. I want fudgy.
Hey, would you watch my bike for a second? I gotta go in.
The judge says I could call my lawyer.
You can use the phone over there.
You couldn't keep your hands off what didn't belong to you, could you, huh? You had to get in trouble, didn't you? You're the smart one like all the others. Too smart for your own good.
Hello, Francine. Miss Francine. What do you mean she went to the movies? It's 9:30 in the morning. Listen, Mary, tell Francine I'll be there. Tell her everything's ready. I got the license. I made all the arrangements. Yeah, right. Okay, goodbye. Thanks. He's coming up.
They should lock you up and forget where they put you. Guys like you don't deserve any consideration. Taking other people's property. But worked all their lives for it. Sweated and struggled for it. Poor people who never had a thing.
But if you could take from the rich, who could say you did anything wrong then? Who could say it? Oh, my darling, I love you. I love you so much, so much. So very, very much. Oh.
Ah, romance. Somebody's trying to sell you a carpet. Wouldn't it be nice to buy a carpet like this? Just on glamour alone? Nice, but... That's why Lee's believes in glamour. Plus, a back that can take a beating. Plus, good strong fibers. And no skimping. A pile that won't fall flat on its face. Lee's gives you the glamour you want, all right. But we give you a lot more behind it. A lot of good, down-to-earth reasons for buying those heavenly carpets by Lee's.
Lee's Carpets, just one part of Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it at Burlington. And we do more of it than anyone in the world.
You're with me.
I think so. Do you know, I gained 12 pounds in the last 2 weeks. Last night he said, so you've been seeing Harry again, have you? I didn't know what to say.
I'm sorry, Roz. I can't help myself. When I'm with you, I have no restraint. I have no control over myself. My appetite for love and life is so great. I want to eat everything. I want to eat the whole world.
Oh, me too. Me too.
Let's get out of here.
Where'll we go?
To get steak, potatoes, onions, carrots, asparagus. To eat, until nothing matters except our feelings for each other.
Oh, yes, yes, let's hurry.
Out of 30,000 people of Chinese extraction, most of them live in other parts of the city. But we still have over 60 Chinese restaurants in the area serving the best food you can get anywhere. Over here we have our Chinese telephone booth, which is used only for making overseas oriental calls. Over there on the right, directly above the Chinese laundry, lived Lu Ling Chuching Hao, the famous Chinese noodle maker whose daughter Rosie ran off with Guy Pan Habening, a medical student at Columbia Presbyterian University Hospital. Other sites of historical interest, which I'd like to bring to your attention, are the following: A and B, C and D.
All right, inside, everybody inside. Next stop, Greenwich Village. Get in there. Let's go. Shake a leg, keep a move on.
Not all day.
Hold
on. Hey, Greenwich Village, next stop. Let's go. Let's get started. Where'd you come from?
Oh, yeah. Jerry took sick on the street. They called me in from the office to take his place.
Jerry? Who's Jerry?
No, what's that guy's name?
Frank?
Frank, that's the guy. Okay, come on, come on. Let's go. Shake a leg there. Let's go.
If
you look at the windows just above you, you will all notice one of New York's famous thunder showers. Unusual for their brevity, nothing else. It will all be over though in about 2.5 minutes, mark my words. Washington Square Park is the center of the Greenwich Village area, so-called. Here you find a lot of painters and writers and crazy people, but they're putting up a lot of new buildings. So a lot of so-called upper classes are moving in, and a lot of painters and writers are moving out. But it's still filled with crazy people because people come here from all over the world to be crazy.
Now, in order to help you out in understanding the nature and character of this area, I have here some maps, which usually go for the price of $1, but which I'm going to let you have for 2 bits. That is 25 cents. Here you are, sir. There's one for you. Here's one for you, miss. One for you over there. They make great souvenirs. You can frame them, put them on a table for tablecloths. Oh, yeah. I'll give you a change in a minute.
All right, all out. All out here. Come on, everybody.
Hold it. This ain't one of our regular stops. You know that,
No, let them see a little of the real village. What's it cost us, right?
Don't I get half of that map, man?
Yeah, when I come back. I'll be right back. You see right here. Everybody, let's go. Come on, get a move on.
This way. Right this way, everybody. Right this. I want you people to see a side of the village that no tourist gets to see. The authentic goings-on in the village. This way. Follow me through this door here. Shake a leg. Shake another leg. Shake everything. Move it. Keep going. Don't stop, please. We ain't got all day. Get that car out of there. Get out of there. Get in there. Okay, one side, one side. One side here. One side. Coming through. Coming through. Lady, coming through. One side, please. One side, I say. One side. That's it. That's a girl. Okay, everybody in?
Close that door back there. That's it. Okay. Now, you smell that? You get that smell? That's your authentic Greenwich Village cooking. Right? Everybody breathe in. Everybody breathe out. Okay. Everybody breathe in. Everybody breathe out. Everybody breathe in. Everybody breathe out. Everybody breathe in.
Hold up for me, will you please?
Everybody breathe out. Everybody breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out.
In. Out. In.
Out. Very good. Keep going. In. Out. Don't stop. In. Out.
In. Out. In. Out. In. And out. In. Out, in, out, in, out.
Francine. Where's Francine?
She went to the movies. I told you.
What do you mean she went to the movies? We're supposed to be married by 3 o'clock. I got all my clean underwear in here.
Look, Barney, that's what she told me to tell you, and if she wasn't my sister, I wouldn't tell you anything.
I don't understand what she's doing. I don't get it. I've been breaking my back all morning so we go to Acapulco for a couple of days, and she's,
She told me to tell you, why don't you have a steady job? How can she marry you if you don't have a steady job?
Call her! Next Monday, I'm gonna look for a steady job.
She told me to tell you, how do you expect her to live in your room on Huntington Street? Two people can't live in one room.
Look, babe, if she's looking for excuses, she can find them. All I know is that she and me are supposed to get married today at City Hall at 3 o'clock. Now, is she going to marry me or ain't she? Is she or ain't she?
She told me to tell you she went to the movies.
Okay, I gotta go to work. I don't have all day to waste, but you tell her for me that I'll be in front of the library on 42nd Street at 12 o'clock and expect her to be there.
Barney?
What?
She told me to ask you how much... how much do you love her?
Love her? I'm married her, ain't I? I've been taking her out every for 6 years, every Friday and Saturday and Wednesday night, and those are the best 3 nights. You tell her, 12 o'clock at the library. I'll be waiting for her.
We'll be right back.
Excuse us, but we're getting awful sick. Smelling that awful food out there.
It's the onions, I think.
Isn't the guide in there?
Well, you've got the wrong apartment, mister. Nobody's in here.
That's strange. He's not here. Excuse us, but we gotta find that man. He sold us maps of Mexico. And we're not going to Mexico. We never intended to go to Mexico. Excuse us.
This way. Follow me. Right this way.
Just be careful, Charlie. Just take it easy for your own good. I'm telling you that.
Characters. You find them in abundance in this city. Well, you just got to learn to live with them. That's all you can do. This. That's the same street the way it was 25 years ago. Isn't that something? This city's still got plenty on the ball. Don't kid yourself.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Did you order a pig? When I asked the question, I expect an answer. Did you order a pig?
I'm not fooling, Laura. I want an answer. I said I want an answer. I want an answer.
Let go of me. Don't you ever dare raise a hand to me again.
All I want to know is who ordered this here pig.
I asked a simple question. Did you or did you not order that pig?
Haven't you made me miserable enough? What else do you want from me, my life? You can have my life. I'll give it to you. Gladly.
Hey, get down.
Let her go.
I'm going to jump, Leo. I mean it.
Jump, 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 jump.
What are you, both crazy?
No, let her go. Let her. Jump, jump.
I'm going to.
Now.
Goodbye, Leo.
Goodbye and good riddance.
Help me up, please.
Listen, lady, I don't have all day to watch you play jumping games. Did you or didn't you order that pig?
What happened to us, Laura? What happened? When we didn't have any money, we lived in a cold water flat in the Bronx. We never fought like this. We never quarreled.
No, no, it's... You're always home now, Leo. You never go to the office anymore.
But I don't have to go to the office. I've made it. I'm a success. People are taking care of everything that are much more competent than I am. Can't you understand that? Why do I have to go to the office when I don't have to go to the office?
Okay, $25 and the pig is yours.
But it's suffocating for me, sweetheart. You're under my feet all the time. Why can't you go to the office even if it's only for lunch?
Okay, $15 and the pig.
You shut up with that pig. Take it and get out of here.
I thought we'd have pork chops.
For the whole pig? Who are you expecting? King Arthur and his round table? Out. I said out.
I wish you people would make up your mind. First you want a pig, and then you don't want a pig, and now I'm stuck with the pig.
Why can't you go to the office like everybody else, Leo?
I told you. I told you 100 times.
Then at least go out. Do something. Go for a walk.
But I don't want to go for a walk. Why do I have to walk when I don't want to walk?
Lady, would you be an inventor's would you be when you forget it?
Yes.
Lady, would you be interested in a pig?
Emily, the pig is here. Oh. Did Buster send you?
Buster?
When do we get the rabbits?
The rabbits?
Yeah. Tell Buster to send the rabbits up just as soon as possible.
The rabbits, right, yeah.
Tell Buster, thanks.
Right. Yeah, I'll tell Buster everything. Yeah, right. The rabbits.
We've asked you to put on a short sock, the length most men wear, and Burlington's new mid-length sock. The mid-length uses Lycra in a very special way so it covers your shins, yet can't slip. Can't get that sloppy look. You can't make it fall down. Can't make Burlington's new mid-length sock fall down. Your shiny shins will never show. Burlington Socks, just one part of Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it at Burlington, and we do more of it than anyone in the world.
Stage 67 continues after station identification. This portion was brought to you by
Burlington Industries. If it's anything to do with fabric, we do it for you, your home, and industry. This portion of Stage 67 is brought to you by Singer and the fabulous new Touch and Sew sewing machines with the exclusive push-button bobbin that winds up in the machine.
Get the most fun out of life, out of being a mother and wife, with new fashion excitement that's all created by you, on your new Touch and Sew
sewing machine by Singer.
Touch and Sew,
another first from Singer.
Touch and Sew, you're creating fashion dreams.
Here's the push button bobbin where magic begins.
It winds up in the machine.
See how the thread spins off smooth and even down through the exclusive slat needle. The only machine that does all three kinds of sewing: straight, zigzag, and chain stitch.
Touch and sew, the push button bobbin way.
Choose from three fabulous touch and sew models, starting at $149.95.
What's new for tomorrow is at Singer today.
Fencing? Fence? Did she come?
She told me to tell you she couldn't come.
But she's still supposed to be in the movies?
Yes, she is.
What's wrong with her? Is she completely out of her mind? We're supposed to get married today. Didn't she know that?
She told me to tell you, forget it.
Forget it? Forget. That's fine for her to say. I'm the one that had to put out all the expenses. What am I supposed to do with this? Or with these papers? I had my apartment cleaned yesterday, especially for her. What am I supposed to do with clean apartment?
I have to go, Barney.
Oh, wait. Walk with me for a while. Stay with me. I'm going to talk to someone.
Are you mad at me?
Why should I be mad at you?
I don't know, since I've been seeing your sister, I seem to be seeing a lot more of you, and you always seem to be mad at me.
You're a very naive person, Barney Kempinski.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
Come on, you can tell me, can't you?
Look, why don't you let me go home?
Because no matter what happens between your sister and me, I want for us to be friends.
Fine.
Listen, I'm not saying I'm sorry that your sister's not marrying me, because she was giving me pretty much the runaround. I probably would have divorced her a couple of weeks anyways.
Yeah, that's what she says.
Well, she's right, because there's a lot about your sister I don't like, even if I was going to marry her. But I was willing to keep my word.
My sister told me to tell you that she'd never marry a man who didn't have a steady job and at least a three-room apartment facing front.
I was working on it. I was going to get one, but your sister... Come on.
St. Bartholomew's Church.
Is somebody chasing
me? Shh. You know what your sister said? She said she didn't want any kids. Not for years, maybe never. That's not my idea of a marriage. I mean, if you were going to get married, you would all want to have kids right away, wouldn't you?
Well, I happen to like kids,
right.
But Francine's
right.
Different.
Right. And you wouldn't say to a guy, I'm not going to marry you unless you do this first or unless you do that first.
Francine says different.
She sure is, she. Don't move. Stay like that. You know, the way that light hits you, it's very pretty. You know what I think? I think I've been fooling around with the wrong sister. That's what I think. Let's go.
Barney, what?
In this place, something. Look what they've done with all in the past 10 years. They got a place for music, a place for shows, a place for dancing. They even put up a new school over there. All of it new. All of it.
Oh, what's that supposed to be?
Guess. Go ahead, guess.
Well, it's... what is it?
Don't you know?
No.
That's a man and a woman.
That's a man and a woman?
Yeah.
You know something, now that you mention it, looks just like a man and a woman.
That's what I told you.
I like it. It's
very pretty. All of it here is very pretty.
Great city. That's what I keep telling everybody.
Yeah, but you're going to get in trouble. You know, the things you do.
Mary?
What?
I know this may sound crazy, but...
Do me a favor, Bernie.
No, wait. I got to say it.
Goodbye, Bernie. I'll see you.
Mary, hey. Listen, Mary. Mary, listen. Mary!
Mary, will you listen? Mary! Listen, I'll be at City Hall.
Don't get into trouble.
Listen, I'll be there at 3 o'clock. Don't forget!
I got a package for Mr. Kendry.
Room 918. Please use the service elevator.
Right. Mr. Kendry, I got a package here for you. I'm sorry to interrupt, Mr. Kendry, but I got a package. Time to be playing games with you. It's a funny way to save a lousy quarter, that's all I have to say. I've seen some cheapskates in my life.
It's like pulling teeth with you guys. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Chased Oliver down for buttons to match this. Where can I find everything to make children's clothes? A lot of them. Can anyone tell me how to sew up a simple dress?
Go to Singer first. Find everything for sewing. Newest fashion ideas. Notions. Coordinated trims. Friendly expert sewing help. And of course, go to Singer First for the finest sewing machines. Sew on a fabulous new touch and sew machine with the exclusive push-button bobbin. Available in three models from $149.95. See other fine Singer sewing machines from $59.50. Remember, when you want anything for sewing,
go to Singer First. Go to Singer First. By all means, go to Singer First.
What's new for tomorrow is at Singer today.
Park Avenue! Not bad, huh?
Push the button right there.
Okay, all right. Now get off the field. You've been around long enough to be familiar with the APO regulations. Come on, get back. Captain Kempinski calling all New York airports. Come in, New York airports.
What is your position, Captain Kempinski?
Well, to tell you the truth, I'm very uncomfortable in here. This thing is, Operator, did you get me that number yet?
Number? What number?
Operator, it's an emergency, for crying out loud. The number is Chelsea 20098. I repeat, Chelsea 20098. Let's get on the ball there, huh? Fancy, when'd you get back from the movies? Boy, there must have been some picture you saw. You don't have to go to movies again on my account. Can I speak to Mary, please? What do you mean you told her not to marry me? You got another nerve, Francine. You can tell me you don't want to marry me, but you can't tell Mary she don't want to marry me at the same time. No, you can't. No, I only give one rejection to a customer. Now, will you please put Mary on? Mary? Listen, I know it's crazy, Mary. Just listen. I'll be at City Hall at 3 o'clock. It has nothing to do with my having a clean apartment. If you'd only give me... Mary, I'll be there at 3 o'clock.
Thanks! Thanks a lot!
Camptown races, sing this song, do-da, do-da. Camptown races, sing this song, oh-da-do.
All right, Kempinski, just haul it right there.
Where you are? Where are you? Follow me around all day, boy.
Now, never mind the chatter. You've been doing some pretty screwy things. Pretty screwy. I want to know what you're doing, and I want my cut, because nobody does anything in this town without me getting something out of it. You...
Stay where you are, both of you. What's going on, Dino? Let's have it.
Nothing's going on. Nothing.
Don't hand me any...
Who is that guy?
Sergeant Klein, Kempinski. And don't think I ain't been keeping an eye on you. Now, what's the deal? Let's hear it. This boy's going to get his, or there's going to be an awful lot of...
Don't breathe. None of you. Back up against that horse.
What do you mean?
I mean Lieutenant Farley of the DA's office.
This is the Charles Street precinct, built in 1896. It's got 8 cells.
We got your gold, Kempinski.
You must have swiped a half a dozen cars today.
You can get 10 years like that.
What's the deal?
What's your connection with Dino?
What was Sergeant Klein after?
Now, let's hear it all, huh?
Yeah, come on.
Come on, speak up.
You can't fool us, bro.
You'll try. Speak up, let's hear it now.
Come on.
Hey, speak up. Come on, speak
up. Sit there.
You better wise up, buddy.
Tell us everything you know, buddy.
Nice going, buddy.
Hey, you guys.
What's with Dino?
What was Klein after? Come on,
speak up.
Who's here?
We make a deal with you, Kempinski.
You better start talking.
Listen, I gotta go. I got an appointment.
What do you know what from your Barney?
I don't know.
Listen, we'll go easy on you, Kempinski.
I never snitched on anybody in my life.
We'll drop the charges against you.
I won't snitch. You can kill me first.
We'll let you go.
Yeah.
When?
Now.
We'll see that you get special protection. We'll see that you're taken care of.
Right, this is exactly what happened. I'll swear to it in court. I'll swear to it in front of anybody. I was there, minding my own business, standing right in the corner, see?
Mr. Kempinski.
I tell you, they're protecting me. They don't want anything to happen to me. Oh, what a city. What a great city. They give you everything here. Everything!
Francine! I thought you went to the movies!
Our new singer, Touch and Sue. So that's the push button Bob and Mary are so crazy about. It winds in the machine. Hey, look at that thread. Spins off like my fishing reel. Mary says this machine does all three kinds of sewing. Should I? Why not? Da-da-dee-da-da-da-da. By gosh, that slat needle. Good design. Hey, backwards. Boy, some machine.
The Touch and Sew Machine. Precision engineering a man can admire and a woman takes for granted. From Singer.
What'll they think of next?
Come to your Singer Center and see. And be sure to hear the great Singer stereos and battery-operated portable phonographs. This one plays both 45s and 33s and sounds wonderful. Only $19.95. What's new for tomorrow is at Singer today.